it's Joni from Twinkl. Let me show you some fun and creative ways that we can use this resource. This 0 to 10 number line can be used in lots of different ways. First, cut out the number line and the numbers. Now children can place the numbers in the correct order on the number line. Encourage them to count aloud as they do this. You could ask children to close their eyes while you hide one of the numbers. Can they see which one is missing? Can they shout it out? Can they show you on their fingers? While children close their eyes, you could swap over two of the numbers. Can children then find which ones have been swapped? Can they put them back where they should be? Children can then stick the numbers down with some glue. Why not set out the right number of small objects to match each of the numbers on the number line? You can use whichever small objects you like. Perhaps children could set out their objects in groups of the same colour, like I've done here. Number lines can be used to support children with their maths learning in lots of different ways. Give children an addition number sentence. Find three, then jump on two spaces. Where do you land? Five. 3 add 2 equals 5. How about a subtraction number sentence? Find 7, jump back 4 spaces. Where do you land? 3. 7 take away 4 equals 3. The number line can be used as a visual support when children are practicing writing their own numbers. If you pop the number line in a plastic wallet, children can have a go at writing over the top of the numbers with a dry wipe pen. If you pop the blank sheet into a plastic wallet, children can have a go at writing in the numbers for themselves. They can look at the numbers at the bottom to help. They could try writing the numbers backwards from 10 back to 0.
Have fun with Twinkl resources, and we'll see you soon.